Now pay close attention, motherfuckers. This is the MC Murderer, and what I do is murder MCs. Although it was a lot of MCs I killed in the early 1980s and 1990s, it was these three particular niggas that I just couldn't kill. No matter what I did, and no matter what I said, I put four hollow tips in all three of these niggas' heads, and they still wasn't dead. Royal C, Busy Black, and Big D. These niggas so gangster, they call them the Hard Boys.